What's up, guys? Good Saturday, everybody. I'm over here at Kiwi Shop today, and we're standing down the Barracuda, down the Barrabettle. Fun time, but we're trying to get this car done in a short amount of time, so there's three of us working on it right now. But as you see in the background, there should be Kiwi's gone. Be back in a few.
everybody lunch, and now they're all disappeared.
Who the hell's hard to find, man?
Hey, what's going on, boy? I just got back from Kiwi's. He went and bought his lunch, and we ate lunch. Man, I was like, that was a perfect time to get out of there. Man, that guy works hard. I thought I worked hard. Oh, my God. Maybe he won't miss us. But anyway, on a serious note, we got a lot done on that car for the first day. We had it 90% down the middle. And basically, he's wanting to get it down that way and get it in a black epoxy for the No Name Nationals. We got limited time as far as paint and stuff like that, so we're just gonna get it done, get the fuel lines in, brake lines, and hopefully soon get this guy out there. But you know, we gotta get him ready for two hacks, and he's gonna be running up against that T-Bird that they've got. But anyway, stay tuned. There's going to be some more stuff coming around out of Kiwi shop as I bounce between all the shops right now, plus doing what I need here at the house. And other than that, guys, see you down the road. Why is there a Ford in my garage?